In Jellico, two people were arrested after a narcotics search warrant was executed at a house along Davis Lane. The Campbell County Sheriff's Office says heroin, cocaine, and other drugs were all found. Derek Cook and Ambie Robinson each face several drug-related charges.